pandemic disease COVID-19, government had decided to shut down full country, in which school and universities are also included. During this tough time, e-education is the only way nowadays which can reduce the loss of students. Many colleges and universities, even my college also, providing us online classes, so that we will not face future loss. Due to these classes, we are able to attend lectures as well as we are learning some new technologies also. These classes made us punctual, it saves a lot of time, it reduces cost, it is also beneficial for environment because paperwork is not there. There are many benefits out there, and during this situation, e-education is the best way to provide education to students. Due to the wide set of benefits it gives to students, e-education has become quite popular and appreciated among students all over the world. We are thankful for our faculty, our chairperson Dr. Atul Mishra sir and VC sir Professor Dinesh Kumar for giving us such a wonderful opportunity in such pandemic situation in form of e-education.